Well, add a straw. We're gonna need a spoon, and that's a root beer float. Happy Float Day Friday. Well, we got some mug root beer. Let's make a float. Let's add some root beer to our chilled mug. Whoops. Overflowing. That's good. It's a good sign. Isn't that a beautiful frosty mug? I've had that in the freezer for a couple of hours. Let's add 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Let's use our chopsticks to put a cherry on top. Try this root beer. Really good.